You've never been here before, have you?
Aaron?
What's the matter, Garrett? Did I finally get the drop on you?
How are you here? You died.
Maybe this is where the dead wait when they've got nowhere else to go. And now you're here. Are you dead, Garrett? Follow me to the truth. I watched you. I wanted to be you. We're so alike. But why did I even try? The world already has a Garrett.
What do you want from me?
I want you to steal a key to the truth. It's from before I left home, before I became Aaron. But you have to find it yourself. Those are the rules. Start looking. I'll tell you when you're close. You're close. A little further. No!
It's almost as if Aaron wanted me to find something. I can't leave without checking. What is this, and why did Aaron have it? Onto the House of Blossoms. It's marked by red lights, so I find those lights, I find the brothel.
Jebediah Chokes is a right prick.
What? The leader of the eel biters?
Yeah, him. Little Lou don't want to pay his protection racket, so he grabs her hand quick as you please and snips off her finger to get at her ring.
I bet she weren't happy with that.
Course not. She decked him one. But Chokes, he just takes it with a grin and slips the ring into his pocket.
What a shitsop. Still, he must have quite a collection of rings by now.
You want to cross him to search his squad? To tussle with me. There's nothing here.
The entrance to the House of Blossoms must be nearby.
Come on, ladies. It's 10 minutes. That's all I'm after.
You've been blacklisted from the House of Blossoms, Lord. Well, it's not Lord anymore, is it?
Blacklisted? I don't... For how long?
Don't make
Till
me
you
rake
get
around
moneyed
with
again,
you.
Edmund. So let's call it the rest of your life.
You're enjoying this far too much, girl.
No, Edmund. We're enjoying it just enough.
this, Madam Xiao Xiao. I came for the House of Blossoms. If you thugs mean to waylay me...
Madam Xiao Xiao awaits you at the house. I'm just going in first. If you'll just follow me.
This strutting rooster is being led right to the hen house. I'll play the fox.
I feel deathly exposed. If I was to be seen dallying with these blossoms, I'd be ruined.
I would agree, sir. Not many can afford Madame Zhao Zhao's den of delights. You'll only be rubbing shoulders with folks like yourself.
You think the aristos don't snipe and gossip as you commons do? They're even worse. I was told my identity would be protected.
Oh, it will, sir. It will.
They're jammed again?
I hope you don't expect me to assist.
No. Not at all, sir. Mind your footing, sir. Keep close to my light.
I knew that Madame Zhao Zhao kept her house of ill repute in a discreet location, but this...
It pays to be shut away from prying eyes, sir.
Yes, well, I'm certainly paying.
Father insisted I work.
It's the sounds echoing in your head.
Me?
No one said it would be an easy night.